Imagine if I would have been sitting there and coding. It wouldn't have been a website.